That's the next subject I wanted to get into, and that was to talk about pigeon pox. What is it? Is it preventable? Is there vaccines for it? Obviously there is, because you just alluded to it. Why don't you talk about that a little?
Pigeon pox is a pretty common disease. It is probably everyone in the United States is subjected to it. It's carried by mosquitoes. And in some areas, like the South, it's really prevalent. Some areas in the North, they don't seem to think that they get much pox problem, but they probably still do. It is a virus, and the vaccine that's available is a live virus vaccine. And that the reason that this vaccine is fragile is because it is a live virus. So when it's shipped, we always ship it in a nice pack. Deal, we always ship it second day air at least. And the prescribed method to use the pox vaccine is to mix the powder with the liquid and inject and use the brush on style on the upper leg, remove a few feathers from the upper leg and brush it on. And you don't necessarily have to make the skin brush it so hard that it makes it bleed. You just have to brush it enough to kind of break the skin a little bit so that the vaccine will penetrate. What a lot of guys don't realize, and I've had this problem, is common. They mix their vaccine and they let it sit in a warm area where maybe is in direct sunlight, and then they let it sit for 4 or 5 hours. That vaccine is probably not going to be any good after that. So if they're getting a non-positive take, the pox vaccine needs to be used immediately after it's mixed, and it doesn't sit overnight. So if you either use it, or you lose it. And I would say using it is a recommend. I wouldn't think of flying a season down in South Louisiana without poxing my birds. Because if we don't pox them, it's certain you're gonna get it right at the time that you're starting to race, and then you've wasted 2 or 3 weeks of racing.
How can a person recognize that they've got pigeon pox?
And pigeon pox most commonly is seen as a yellowish sore that pops up either on the feet or the mouth. And generally, knowing what part of the body is the sore will appear is going to be helpful to determine if the pox is in the mouth, for instance. If it's in the front of the beak line, it's pox. If it's in the back of the beak line, it could be canker. If it's a yellowish kind of growth in the throat. Generally, pox disease is going to stay in the bird's body for a period of 3 to 4 weeks. They're running a fever when they have it. They are contagious to other birds. If you have birds with pox and they bathe in the bath water with other pigeons, chances are if those other pigeons have any kind of a cut on their skin, a pet from another bird or something, they're going to get pox invasion there. So pox is something that you as a fancier owe your fellow competitors not to allow your birds to be carrying it. And that's why not vaccinate? It's a very inexpensive vaccine. It's not hard to do. And then you don't have to worry about it. And they only ever have it once in their life. Once they've had it, that one time, they're never going to get it again, so they're immune for life.
Kind of like the measles or chicken pox.
Right.
That we go through. Okay. Pox, does it show up along the eye or along the wattle?
It'll show up on the eye. It'll show up as a bump. And in real bad cases, there's many bumps. And every time you see one, it's a place where a mosquito has bitten them. And in really bad cases, which is rare, but it's been seen, their feet will be covered with it, or their beak and eyes will be covered with it. And it takes time, but it can be, once they get over it, the pox sores will fall off and they'll go back to normal.
Do you see it in old birds?
You can see it in old birds, not as often, nearly as often as in young birds, because most of the time, old birds have been exposed to it already. But in some cases, they haven't. And especially if you ship an old bird, like from one area, like in an northern part of the country where maybe they don't have a pox problem. Ship it down south, and the mosquitoes start to bite those old birds, they can get pox as well. They just don't get as bad a case of it as young birds do.
Okay. But it's primarily a young bird type problem.
Right.